some people call it a knee pull double or a duck double. I think it kind of depends on how you catch it. If I catch like around the knees, the crook of the knees, then it's like a knee pull double. If not, it's kind of a duck double. But so our first setup was just kind of from no tie, just a fake, right? It was that collar tie with our backhand, taking that jab step, trying to get a bite on that, see if that comes back, and then going to the other side. Now, we're just going to go inside tie, roll the wrist right to it, right? What I like about these guys is this forces this guy to take his leg back. And so, you know, as you're wrestling, you need to kind of be analyzing how this guy reacts. And so, you know, if I'm wrestling, like I just said the first time, and I go, you know, backhand collar tie, and swing, go fake, and this doesn't come back, I'm going to run my feet right through that snatch angle, you know? And if it does come back, then I know my duck double is right there. And so that's the same thing with, you know, the next two setups that we're doing. So now we're going to go inside tie with my backhand, monkey grip high in the armpit. Now I'm going to go, this partner's going to post to the shoulder here, right? He goes shoulder post. I'm just going to roll the wrist right to this guy's leg. So I roll the wrist, I go thumb to the inside, right? Thumb to the inside. I'm going to roll this wrist all the way down to this guy's leg. And as I roll it, I'm going to take that same jab step toward the leg and try to get the hand that's on the wrist to take a bite around the knee. Right? And that's what I want. Now, same setup. So I hit knee post. I roll it here. There it is, right there. That knee pull double. So it's a different setup, right? And so if this guy doesn't take that leg back, you know, I can just go right to my snatch or right to my super single, right? But I'm going to see how that guy reacts, right? Like I said, I'm going to be analyzing the whole time I'm wrestling. I'm processing data, right? I'm seeing how this guy reacts to the way I'm moving to try to figure out the times and reactions to put some offense together with it, right? So I go inside tie, backhand, deep post, wrist, I'm rolling it toward the leg I want to attack. I'm taking that jab step. I'm trying to get a bite to you. Cut those knees behind. One more time. Inside tie. Rolling the wrist to the leg, getting that bite. Now I'm stepping across. I'm pulling this elbow to my hip. Collapsing those knees right there. And that's the main thing, guys. Getting in and pulling my elbow to my hip. Bringing that guy's knees together. So here, catching, and now when I go the other direction, I'm pulling that guy's knees together to get that finish. Okay. Got it? One, two, three.